TACCON 2.0 presents our conference MC. Attack Threat Intelligence Lead with MITRE, please give a warm welcome to America's own Katie Nichols.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you all for coming, and welcome to TACCON 2.0, the second annual Attack Community Conference. We are so pleased to welcome the hundreds of you here in McLean, as well as the thousands of you who are watching online. Welcome to the MITRE campus here in McLean, Virginia. We at MITRE are so excited to bring people from around the world who are passionate about this idea of attack and of creating a threat-informed defense. Our goal for these next 2 days is for you to share ideas. So we know what we do on the attack team, maintaining attack is important and all, but attack's real power is in how you use it and how you apply it. And we hope that you'll share best practices over these next 2 days. What works, what maybe doesn't work so well when you're using attack. And it sounds a little bit cheesy, but MITRE's mission is to solve problems for a safer world. And we truly hope that when you leave here, you'll go back to your organizations and make them safer. That's why we're all here. That's what it's all about. So excited to bring you all together. We're all about community here at attack, and that attack community, both online and in person. Let's see if we can get our community slide on. So we started out yesterday bringing those folks together with our pre-conference training day. This is our second attack con, and we're changing things up, keeping some things the same. We were pleased to welcome over 150 of you yesterday to different trainings. We were excited to roll out detection analytics with John, SOC assessments with Andy, CTI and Caldera trainings. We also wrapped up the day with 12 birds of a feather discussions, which were a lot of fun. So thanks to those of you who joined us. And of course, we had to add another reception last night since, you know, we had another day. So thanks for those of you who joined us in our Oktoberfest reception. So going back, hopefully, to our community slide. We are tweeting throughout the conference. So if you use the hashtag AttackCon, follow us at MITREATTACK. We'll be choosing some of our favorite tweets throughout the event. We really like cat GIFs. We also enjoy custom memes. So if that's your thing, not saying you'll definitely get a prize, but you might. So tweet at us throughout the conference. We'll be sharing some of our favorites. Give you a sense of how many people we have in McLean. We have 260 people in person registered, folks hanging out in the lobby, here in the auditorium, from over 133 organizations and amazingly 19 countries, which speaks to kind of the amazing global reach of attack. So that was particularly exciting. In addition to those of you here, we also have thousands registered to watch online. We have 4,052 individuals who signed up to watch. And then in addition to that, we have 94 watch parties with 1,312 expected attendees. So altogether, thousands of you all here today watching online. So thank you so much for joining us. And again, tweet at us. So as I said, we added our pre-conference training day yesterday. Another new addition, some special online content for you. My teammate Jamie Williams is going to be hanging out on our AttackCon couch with speakers and special guests. So for folks online, don't miss that. Hang out during the breaks, during the lunch, and it should be a lot of fun. We're really grateful to all of our exhibitors and sponsors who have made this event come to you. As you know, MITRE is a nonprofit, and we work in the public interest. So that means we don't endorse any particular company, but we do appreciate that all of these companies have invested in this community event, in the power of what you all do and bringing us all together. So really, really, really grateful to all of them. So we have 8 exhibitors. Make sure during the breaks you check out their tables. They have some great swag. Chat with them because vendors are such an important part of this community and how we use attack. And talk to them about their services, their products, how they're using attack during breaks, during lunch here in McLean. So thank you so much to all of our exhibitors, Attack IQ, Cyber Reason, Digital Shadows, McAfee, Praetorian, Red Canary, Safe Breach, and XM Cyber. This year, we also have food and beverage sponsors, including our delicious breakfast, sponsored by Scythe this morning. Anytime I start a day with guacamole is a good day for me. So hopefully you enjoyed the tacos and got some unicorn swag as well. In addition to Scythe, we have several other food and beverage sponsors: Cisco, CrowdStrike, Endgame, Microsoft, Syncurity, Threat Quotient, Trend Micro, and VMray. So thank you again to all of our sponsors, all of our exhibitors for bringing this event to you. It speaks to the power of this community and kind of what we're doing here. We wanted to take a moment to introduce the ATTACK team. I think sometimes there's this myth that only myself or Blake or those of us who are out speaking publicly do everything behind ATTACK, and nothing could be farther from the truth. As any of you on a team knows, it takes a village, and there are so many people who maybe aren't out publicly speaking every day who do a ton of work on ATTACK. So we wanted to take a moment to recognize all of them. And I know you're excited to meet them, but please hold your applause till the end so we can bring them all in. Over the last year, we've really grown our team. We have over 30 people who are on the ATTACK team, as well as projects in the family like Caldera. So I wanted to take a moment to introduce all of them. So first off, of course, Father ATTACK, as we call him, our ATTACK lead. He helps out with ATTACK evals. He's the Adversary Emulation Capability Area lead. Blake Strom, also ping him about cloud and sub-techniques. I've listed on the slide some of the areas that each of these folks knows a lot about. So bug them during breaks. They would love to answer your questions. Next up, me. I'm the Threat Intel lead for ATTACK. I also help out with ATTACK evaluations. Next up, I wanted to introduce Adam Pennington, core member of the ATTACK team. He was behind the Impact Tactic, helped out with cloud. He's refactoring pre-ATTACK, also done a ton of work for ATTACKCon. Two folks we wanted to recognize in absentia, Frank Duff, the ATTACK evaluations lead, not here today, should be around tomorrow if you want to ask him some questions. And Isabel Trujan, she is our infrastructure lead. She and the team do a ton of work maintaining that website, that taxi server, that's not easy, Navigator. So she's not here today, we wanted to recognize her and the team. Next up, we have Connor McGee, who is our ATTACK evaluations infrastructure lead, member of the core ATTACK team, followed by Jamie Williams, member of the ATTACK team, helps out with sub-techniques, or subs as he calls them, and ATTACK evals as well, and he'll be hosting on the ATTACKCon couch today. And next up, we have Andy Applebaum, member of the ATTACK team, expertise in SOC assessments, as well as helping out with Caldera. You'll notice a lot of folks do many things here. Next up, Mike Hartley, helps out on the core ATTACK team with sub-techniques, often answers your emails, so you might see him replying there. Eric Arnoth, who helps out with ATTACK for network defense, network devices, switches, routers, that kind of thing. Also has been helping out with sub-techniques. Next up, moving to the Threat Intel team, Jackie Lasky, member of the core team, helps out with cyber threat intel. And joined by Sarah Yoder, also on the core ATTACK team, helping with cyber threat intel and tweets during ATTACKCon. Sarah and Jackie will be previewing today, I believe, a pretty exciting tool that I think you're all going to be excited to hear about. Next up, Mike Long, who is our controls expert. I don't see him, so he might be joining us in absentia. He'll be joining us later for talking about mapping controls to ATTACK. Then Ryan Fetterman, member of the core team, helped out with cloud, car, analytics, and Brendan Manning, also a member of the core ATTACK team. So that's more on the enterprise ATTACK side. We also have ATTACK for mobile. So I wanted to introduce Mike Peck, who is the ATTACK for mobile lead, as well as Jason Ajmo, who helps out on the ATTACK mobile side. He's added a lot of the groups and software there that you've seen in our recent updates. Moving on to ICS, Otis Alexander is the ATTACK for ICS lead, and he's helped out by Jake Steele, also on the ATTACK for ICS team, helps out with mobile as well. And next we have Tim Schultz, also helps out with ICS, as well as assisting Blake as Adversary Emulation Capability Area lead here at MITRE. But that's not all. We have more. You want ATTACK team members? We got them for you. Moving to the analytics theme a little bit, John Wonder, he is the lead for the ATTACK sightings effort. Pretty cool effort that he's going to be talking about here. Leads analytics, car, lots of that. He did our training yesterday as well. Next up, we have Ivan Kirilov, who also helps out on car analytics. He'll be giving you a car update during ATTACKCon. As well as Sean Whitley, helps out with car analytics. Good guy to ask about that stuff. Moving on to Caldera, which is an automated tool for red teaming that maps to ATTACK. The lead there, David Hunt. And then other Caldera team members who helped out with training yesterday, Alex Manners, Will Booth, and I believe Brian Edmonds is joining us in absentia. And last, but certainly not least, in my heart or to this community, Richard Struess. He's MITRE's chief strategist for cyber threat intelligence, self-described idea guy. You'll be hearing from him at the end of today. And John Baker, our department head for adversary emulation. I don't see John, he's coming up here from the back. John, department head for the department's over a lot of these folks and over the ATT&CK project here at MITRE. All right, that's just the folks in person. I'm not going to name everyone else, but let's thank the ATT&CK team for all they do. All right, you are all dismissed. Thank you for smiling and waving to your adoring fans. All right, so you can see we've grown our team quite a bit over the past year, and we wanted to bring you a highlight video now, where we're gonna show you some of the highlights of what the team's been up to over the past year. Thanks to Nils and the media team for putting this together, so take it away.